Well, I like to play with different bands and different, one of my things I like to do is like a band that's already a band and then record with them or play with them because they have a certain dynamic already. And then when I come into that, it changes a little bit what they do and everything, and it's exciting for them for the little change of, you know, of having somebody else to be the kind of leader. And it's fun to do that. It's really fun.
Yeah.
All right. So hey, again, just a reminder, guys, turn off all cell phones and don't take photos, all that. So you've got our main act of the evening, guys. It's Toby announced this in the correct way. Let's see if I get this right. Vic Chesnutt and his amazing all-star asshole of a band. All right. Thanks. There you go.
Confidence, not a fountain of confidence. I'm sure it's my nature. I'm sure it's something to do with my DNA. I've done a lot in my career, and I've had great heights of, I've met heroes, I've collaborated with absolute rock gods, and I've done a lot. I played at Carnegie Hall. I played at the Royal Albert Hall. I played at the Olympia in Paris. None of that helped my fucking confidence one fucking bit. But I mean, but this collaboration with these guys really did help my, boost my confidence. It really did. It's a real shot in the arm.
Where are you, Mr. Mustache Novelist? Where are you, Mr. Mustache Novelist? I'm in need of such a literal assist. I'm in need of some of your literal wisdom. freedom. I'm in need